morning. It is 8:03 and we just got down to our bus stop. We're going to Epcot today. Got my bubblegum wall ears on and my Spaceship Earth shirt on. Dawson's in Hamilton. We're ready. Park opens at...
She knows. I don't
what time does the park open, Crystal?
8:30.
It's just a little past 8. So we're heading there. We've got a individual lightning lane for Remy and a Genie Plus lightning lane for Frozen. And we're going to rope drop test track. So I think we've got a good plan. And I'm excited. It's my favorite park.
Come right to the front if you don't mind. Catch our cards to Mickey, place our finger down, same one each time.
We just got in Epcot and it is beautiful. It's sunny but breezy, not too hot yet. It's supposed to be a little bit cooler today than it has been so far. And we're heading to Soarin' because it's only a 10-minute wait time. And Test Track is down. That was our plan, but Test Track is closed right now. So we're going to Soarin' first.
When the doors to your flight open, please take a seat and store all carry-on items in the underseat compartment. This includes cameras, purses, hats, and of course, these little beauties. Next, fasten your seat.
Fountain's so cute.
champagne bottles, Remy up top. We're about to get in the lightning lane. Love this wallpaper. Whoa. Gustos.
Your safety, please remain seated throughout your adventure with your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the vehicle at all times. Oh, and keep an eye on your children.
We think we're in the sewer because look at all these gigantic pipes. It's really cool. The car is super cute. We are at the crêperie getting our breakfast. We just got our crepes. Dawson got his gluten-free so I could try his. It's the berry one, and I got the hazelnut one. They got berry and ham and cheese to split. Gracie got the butter and sugar.
Ham and cheese.
Oh, you got the ham and cheese? Tanner got butter and sugar. Thank you. All right, we just got into Club Queen, and we're gonna do some tasting. Let's see what they got. Of course, classic Beverly.
Come with us.
Madagascar, Dominican Republic, Korea, Philippines, China, Russia,
no one else comes up.
She's never tried. Italy. Gotcha. I taste like German.
Okay, so Beverly's bad. This one tastes like bubblegum. This one was sickeningly sweet orange. This one's kind of like an apple lemonade. It was pretty good. Watermelon, Fanta or whatever it was. Okay, this one tastes like barbecue sauce, but it strangely wasn't that bad to me. Cucumber Sprite is delicious, and this Viva Raspberry is love it. So I bought the Spikes Pollination Exploration because I wanted the prize, which is a cute little reusable Tupperware-esque kind of box, and you got to pick your character. There's Figment, Spike the Bee, and Mickey. And so I went with Mickey. Cute little flower and garden Mickey. It's blue and it's plastic. It's really nice. I think the last time I did it, we got cups. And I like that they kind of commemorate being here at Flower and Garden. Super cute little souvenir. Got a lightning lane for Spaceship Earth.
Yep.
Line isn't really long, but there's a little bit of a line, and we can get another one right after we scan in here, so we decided to just go ahead and get one. Just entering in through Mexico now. And Tanner's wanting him a margarita. So I believe we are going over here to the margarita stand so we can get him one. And I found my first Spike the Bee scavenger hunt section thing. Hope I put it on the right one. And then we took home pictures with some of the 50th statues.
It's kind of like that old fashioned.
They got Margs. Gracie got a passion fruit, and Tanner got lime. and they say that they're so strong. Okay, drinking around the world. It's going. Dawson got a beer in Norway. You like it?
Sorry about that.
It's good.
Yeah, it's good.
And
nothing special. It's like a light beer, kind of.
Yeah. Tanner and Gracie got the Cantaloupe, which is, I think it's vodka and cantaloupe over in China. And I'm going to get this Tang Dynasty. And Dawson is going to get the Kung Fu Punch here in China. Little update soon. Okay, Dawson got a chicken skewer from China, and there's the Kung Fu Punch.
Like
here is the Tang Dynasty.
Very good. Pretty good.
Oh, he likes the chicken.
Very good.
All right. Okay, so my drink was like miserably strong. So Benny's gonna go ahead and finish that. He's double fisting my leftover, and is that Gracie's leftover?
Tanner's.
Cantaloupe, and mine was the Tang Dynasty, and then Dustin's got the Kung Fu Punch. It's pretty good. It's nowhere near as strong as the Tang Dynasty, but it is kind of strong. So it's 1:03, and we went to the Annapoli and asked if they could get us in any earlier, and they said to just wait there, and they thought that they could. So they did, and they got the five of them in, and I am going to Regal Eagle for my lunch, and I'm gonna enjoy a nice chicken leg and then maybe get some wine and go watch the mariachi band. So I went and got a glass of Rosa Regale in Italy after my Regal Eagle, and now I think I'm gonna go watch the Voices of Liberty. They still are in Viennapoli, so I've got a little bit of time to kill. is our lightning lane for Frozen now. The standby is 70, so we're really glad that we've got the lightning lane for it.
Do we have another?
Dawson got soaked on Frozen, like actually soaked. Show us your pants. I mean, he's like completely wet. We think he probably got the most wet on our boat. Bless our heart.
Yeah.
So they got violet lemonade, Benny got a Dole Whip, I just got the blood orange Fresca, Dustin got some grilled street corn, and this raspberry, is it strawberry or raspberry?
Strawberry mousse cake, something.
Strawberry mousse cake. Ta-da. Hey. Okay. We came into the butterfly garden. They're just everywhere, and they're beautiful. I would love if one of them would let me hold them, but we will see.
The American prairie once appeared as desolate as the desert, but over time, rainwater and nutrients gradually penetrated the hard surface of this land. Even the hooves of the mighty buffalo helped create the rich soil that would one day become home to the American farm. One day, many of these lesser-known tropical plants may be as important as the bananas growing on both sides of the boat. More than 28 million...
Round two on Soarin'. Got a lightning lane this time. Weight is still really low, though. It's only 35, which, you know, for Soarin', seems really low. But I guess it's maybe not quite as popular as it used to be now that there's so many new rides. But in my mind, it's still always... like one of the big ones that I think is gonna have a really long wait. So it's crazy to see it down at 35 and for that to be the highest it's been all day. But now we got a lightning lane, so hopefully hopefully we'll get on as fast as we did this morning. Baby ducks! Oh my goodness. There's the mama. More baby. Our table's ready at Santa Joe. We're heading in. The table that we're at is the same one that my family was at the first time that we ate here in 06. So it's kind of nostalgic. So we just got our food. I got the enchiladas modified to be gluten-free. Dawson and Tanner both got just the regular chicken or regular enchiladas. Benny got a quesadilla. Crystal got steak taco.
We should go eat there.
We should get that one too.
I heard that restaurant's really good.
We should eat there.
They got caramel, milk chocolate, right? And then y'all got dark. Are they good?
They're good.
And Benny got a caramel apple, peanuts. We didn't get anything. He's too stuffed,
yep.
And it's not gluten-free, so I can't have it.
Cause look at this.
Yeah, put that in
the middle. Uh-huh, that's right. So Dawson and I are in Canada and we just got the Pandade. They come in this cute little plastic, turning red glass. It's got the logo on one side.
Freaking good.
It's so good. And it's got a little Pand-Aid on the other side that says Pand-Aid.
You might need to take some medicine for that.
And it's coconut, pomegranate, lemonade. And it usually has boba, but they're out of boba, which I'm fine with because I'm not a big boba fan anyway. And I got my popcorn bucket full of maple popcorn, so I'm happy. We got a spot here at the top of Canada to watch Harmonious.
Because it's dark beer. Oh.
Tanner just got a Guinness.
It's like hazelnut.
Oh, hazelnut?
He says he likes it. Dawson just got one.
She's, I don't know how you scoped him out from up here.
We're out here at our spot and Crystal saw JoJo's World. And so she ran down there and got to meet him. And show the picture of us too. I don't even know if I updated the vlog.
I said, I watch you every day.
We got to meet him too. I don't even know if I said that earlier in the vlog. But we're so glad that Crystal got to meet him. She loves his vlog.
I do. I love him.
Yeah, I'd rather you get to meet him than me.
It's really exciting for her.
Yeah, that was
she had that eagle eye for him out here.
See, over there is where you see the participants. Yeah.
Woo! Ball is really beautiful, all lit up. It doesn't read quite the same on camera, but it's like a purple, pink, orange ombre, and it's like really bright. It's really pretty. Good night, Epcot. We'll see you soon. We just got a bus. We didn't even have to wait for it. We just walked up, and it was here. And the line is short, so woohoo!
Where he's at for now. Nice suit.